Which human chromosomes are involved in Down S syndrome? A6, B14 and 21, C8 and 12, DX and Y. The correct answer is 14 and 21. If there are two sequences CG, 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 CG and ATATAT, which will have a higher probability of being duplicated? A. ATATATAT. B. CG, 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 CG. C. Both will have equal probability. D. Both are unlikely to be duplicated. The correct answer is both will have equal probability. Tandem duplication creates and reverse tandem creates. A. Buckling looping. B. Hairpin buckling. C. Buckling hairpin. D. Loop with turn hairpin. The correct answer is buckling hairpin. Which of the following could be due to duplication? A. Codominance. B. Dominance. C. Incomplete dominance. D. Pleiotropy. The correct answer is pleiotropy. The Stresinger S model explains: A. Frame shifts. B. Transposition. C. Inversion. D. Transition. The correct answer is frame shifts. If a gene undergoes duplication and one of the duplicated copy is mutated to render unexpressed protein, what will be the effect on phenotype? A. Mutant phenotype. B. Normal phenotype. C. Expression of the mutant gene is less than that would occur if both copy active. D. The gene not expressed at all. The correct answer is normal phenotype. Duplication of vermilion eye color gene leads to the expression of the mutant phenotype. Which of the following can lead to normal phenotype with this duplication present? A. Reverse tandem duplication. B. Duplication of normal eye color gene. C. Deletion of both the vermilion gene. D. Translocation of vermilion gene to another chromosome. The correct answer is duplication of normal eye color gene. Which of the following case of duplication involves more than one chromosome? A. Tandem duplication. B. Reverse tandem duplication. C. Displaced. D. Transposed. The correct answer is transposed. During Stresinger S model, what happens? A. The ribosome slips, which causes duplication. B. Parent strand slippage polymerase. C. Daughter strand slippage polymerase. D. The polymerase backtracks and resynthesizes. The correct answer is daughter strand slippage polymerase. Which of the following will have the highest number of alpha seed? A. Ultra bar female Drosophila. B. Heterozygous bar male Drosophila. C. Heterozygous bar female Drosophila. D. Homozygous bar female. The correct answer is heterozygous bar female Drosophila.